tonight is September 22nd, 2018. Last night, while getting some shots of the moon, I noticed there was a bright spot just to the right of the moon, which is not there tonight. I also noticed in previous shots that it wasn't there before the 21st. So, what could that have been? Granted, it's a bit cloudy out tonight, and I'm noticing with the P520, unless it's centered, your subject is centered, it loses focus at the slightest of the movement. But if you look at the previous videos from the 21st, right about this angle, you can still see just a short distance from the moon, there was a spot in beside the moon. What happened to it? Where is it tonight? Where did it go? What was it?